this is the first song that I ever wrote about terrorism.
And that's what I got.